like this Koripor.
Funny. Filipinos are what?
Koripor. I have one kabayan is Mataba Koripor is always doing here. I just ask him for fun.
Babali ka?
Yeah. Yeah, promise.
Salamat po.
Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm with my Beshi Besh.
Hello!
Yeah, Miss Kim. So, nandito kami ngayon sa my Dera. Nandito kami ngayon sa somewhere in Dera, Banias, na kung saan ay pupuntahan namin ang Abra at i-explore namin ang Abra, which is doon makikita ang
Dubai.
Doon makikita ang Dubai Museum at ang oldest market ng Dubai. So, see ya and enjoy watching!
It's a pack for like 10 persons. Like, if we want to go as a team.
Yes, yes.
Just
that, no problem.
So how much it costs?
160
for four?
160
for
person.
For one?
Each person.
Yeah.
Like shows, like
night show.
So right now guys, naglalakad kami. So in order for us to be there, kailangan nating sumakay ng bangka.
And then, kailangan nating magbayad ng Wonder Fund.
So yeah. So ngayon guys, ay nakasakay na kami ng boat at kailangan namin magbayad ng Wonder Fund. At aalis na ang bangka. Honestly, ang tawag nila sa bangka nila dito ay Abra. So, that's the term, Abra. Dito na tayo guys sa port guys at kailangan na natin bumaba.
So right now guys, ay nakababa na kami at nandito na kami sa Dubai Old Souk.
right now, guys, ay nandito tayo sa Old Souk, or mas kilala sa tawag nilang traditional market. Dubai tea?
Yes, herbal tea. It's very good. Just put in hot water and drink.
Really?
Yes.
And this one is?
This is tawas.
Tawas. This is for what?
Kilig-kilig.
The best thing about this place, guys, is nakakapagsalita sila ng Filipino. So yung mga nagbebenta dito ay nakakapagsalita ng wikang Filipino, guys. Filipinos are what?
Koripor. I have one kabayan is Mataba Koripor is always going here. I just ask him for one.
Sapatos.
So mahal ang sapatos?
Yeah, that's why I'm selling. And that's why I'm selling. Just try these shoes that
kita.
Mahal mo ako?
No, kita.
Mahal kita means ako.
Ah. Ako mahal mo kita. Ako? Mahal kita sapatos.
Mahal kita sapatos. Okay, so you wear your
which
sapatos.
Which one? That's why I'm selling now. If you want, I'm really happy.
Handmade. Yeah, like handmade on machine. You see, this is the hand stitching. You can see. Like a wrinkling side.
Bubbly
ka? Promise? Yeah, promise.
Salamat po.
I'll show you Kuchal. I'll show you Kuchal. This is Mr. Kuchal.
So guys, marami kayong pagpipilian dito, lalo na yung mga chocolate. Then may free taste ng chocolate.
Free lang. What?
Free taste.
Thank you so much.
This is very good. Come on, take.
Sobrang sarap, guys. So right now, guys, ay bibili tayo ng chocolate.
Free na naman.
So honestly, guys, may free taste muna sila bago nila ibenta yung mga products nila.
So guys, meron silang mga perfumes na tender hams na siya, and it's original. Guys, is made by copper. Aluminium. As you can see guys, makikita sa mga gamit nila ang kultura na mayroon sila. You know Filipino word?
Filipino word, Filipino. Just kamusta.
Just kamusta.
No more. I'm more from there.
Yeah, I know. You're from Pakistan.
Yes.
We visit the shop. We go there. After that, they give us free taste. We took 10 chocolates, 3 tastes. Yeah.
No, one more time.
After, bring here.
Yeah, give you a finger.
It's very expensive, sir.
Yes.
This one is very expensive.
Very expensive.
Like 10 pieces, it's $10 also.
Maybe like.
Yeah. Or less than 10 pieces, it's $10. Huh? Yeah, free. So go there and come back here.
Guys. Ang daming what?
Guapo.
Yes.
As you can see guys, sa likod namin ay may kainan. At ang kainan nila ay isang boat or malaking bangka. At dyan kakakain. So ginawa nila itong mukhang restaurant. What is this?
This is onion bhaji. Onion. Bhaji. Pakkoda.
Chana. So onion petro.
So it's free taste again guys.
It's onion.
Yeah.
It's onion. This is good madam. We're testing. Try. This is 10 gram, 5 gram only bag.
Different type.
Okay.
What is it?
Potato.
So how much? Yes. Banana.
Yes.
Banana. How much? Yeah. 2 gram. Yeah. Like 2. So these two.
Chicken.
For the house. For. Aja bhai.
Don't worry.
How about?
Do
you want some sort of?
So dito guys, bago ka bumili ng isang pagkain, hindi kasi na ng free taste bago. Yeah, so dapat ay free taste muna bago tawag dito bago bilhin. So maraming free taste dito.
Ito lang wala.
Is made from what?
From Indian tea.
So it's an Indian tea.
Indian tea, karak.
Thank you. Karak? Thank you. Karak, guys. So, ang tawag nila dito ay, what do you call this one?
Kashmir.
We use this one kapag malamig guys, kapag winter, kailangan mong bumili nito. Guys, lahat ng mga ibinebenta nila dito or most ng mga ibinebenta nila ay handmade. Kaya medyo may kamahalan ng ibang mga produkto nila. Katulad ng mga bag na ito. So hindi siya madaling gawin.